hands. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly.